Let's have a clean start, guys. Let's get through the first few corners clean. All right, it's going to be Nick Vivas out front. Chris Moore running second. Looks like we got Denny O, the Ozone, up in third. Got Skipple in the four. McCone running five. Carrillo running six. Pat Smith running seven. Looks like something going up with Caldwell there in the eight spot. Race number two, you guys are up next. Racing Truck A Main, have them ready. Truck A Main, you guys are up next, have them ready. We got 1 minute down and four to go for Nick Vivas, our leader in that Losi Mini 8. Ryan McCone now moving up into the second spot, and then it's a whole freight train there behind him. Denny O, Skipple, Moore, Carrillo. Now it looks like Skipple rolling it over, but Moore stuffing it into the pipe. Got 3:15 left to go, drivers. 3:15 to go for Nick Vivas and Ryan McCone. Top two now pretty well spread out from the rest of the pack here. Skipple running in that third spot. Carrillo running fourth. Smith, Moore. Looks like Caldwell had something going wrong there. He's off the track. And Denny O looks like losing a left rear camber link. Denny O off the track as well. Got about 2:45 left to go on this one, guys. Battle is out front. McCone down the straightaway. Vivas behind him in that number two spot. So McCone looking to get the bump out of this B main. Had a rough night so far in qualifying. Vivas parking it on the pipe. That's going to leave McCone out front all by himself now. Lots of breathing room. Racing Truck, you guys are up next. Racing Truck, you're up next. Have them ready. Just over 2 minutes left to go, guys. Just over two to go. McCone, 20.7. Wondering where those lap times were in qualifying. Down the straightaway, all red. Kyosho, RB5, SP2, WCE. At that point, you'd think you would just go RB6 or something. You know, at some point, you know, you add enough letters to the end of it that just the number ticks over. Like a license plate, you know? You fill up all of those, and then you just add a new number at the front. Got a minute 30 left to go, guys. Minute 30 to go. Little bobble there from McCone, but Vivas nowhere to be found. Well, he's somewhere to be found. He just... not close enough to make anything happen. Carrillo going to get some valuable time back here. Vivas with a costly rollover right out there in no man's land. That's about the one spot on the track that if you crash, no matter how close attention the marshals are paying, it's going to cost you a little bit of time if you roll over there after that double coming downhill by me.
You need something? Are you good?
Less than a minute, guys. Less than a minute. Ryan McCone, 10-second lead right now over Vivas. Again, top two, going to be the only ones to make the main. Carrillo running three, Smith four, Moore five, Skipple six. So got a battle down the straightaway between the Kyosho of Chris Moore and that associated of Skipple running fifth and sixth spots. Moore had a good start and then kind of had a rough middle of the race. Oh, caution on the doubles. They're colliding midair, battling. Back and forth, wheel-to-wheel stuff there for Moore and Skipple. This is going to be their last lap. We only have 10 seconds left to go, guys. 10 seconds left to go. And that is time. Carrillo, you are done. In the three spot. Ryan McCone going to grab the win. Smith the four. Skip the five. Morris six. Vivas the two. And the bump. And then Danny Owen Caldwell off the track road.